The challenge is it makes headlines news only when big blockbusters like what you mentioned is leaked out.
Yeah.
And then everybody goes for running around all directions trying to find a solution.
Absolutely.
This was the case and this will continue to be the case unless, of course, we start putting in place some very strong measures, which includes awareness.
We first have to consider that in the Lionsgate office, whoever the distribution the thing was, who might have entered and stole the copy, because that is the first issue that should come to the mind.
Since the movie medium has moved into the digital domain, it's been enriched by a lot of benefits, like releasing at thousands of theaters at the same time, and a lot of CGs and all that, and a lot of editing jugglery that wasn't available earlier. So that has been done, but at the same time, this digital technology has empowered absolutely just one single person into the in the whole chain of the process, from downloading the downloading the shooting clips to sorting them, to editing them, to post productions and sound editing and all that. So that is a huge chain, and everything happens in a room or in a couple of rooms, and in this huge chain, just one person is all you require to leak a movie online.
Right.
It's not that the movie has hit the theaters and then the CDs have come out. It's been almost a month.
Yeah.
There's a month to go for the official release, but the film has leaked, so that's quite shocking as far as Hollywood standards are concerned. So,
as far as online digital sort of movies are concerned, there will be always ways and means of how smart guys will find out.
That is what Shivaputu was saying, yes.
Right? So it's virtually impossible